to the city of San Buenaventura. In writing this, I hope the Ventura City Council members will somehow find it within their hearts to make decisions to correct the moral, ethical errors and illegalities made by the city.
How do you look into a deep well and know how deep the thing is? We've been fighting the city. I have. For 14 years. There's people buried in the parking lot.
I have four descendants buried at Cemetery Park in a 10 by 20 plot.
The culpability with the church is just as much as the city, if not more. And they have a nightmare that's just about to fall on them too.
They have so many ghosts in their closet, so to say. They're even more culpable here than what the city of Ventura is.
They thusly changed the 7-acre cemetery into a park, which is illegal.
You know, you gotta stand for something or you'll fall for anything. You can't just let this go.